Are you dragging, stressed about the upcoming day, wondering how in the world you're gonna keep your eyes open for those boring meetings you have coming up? If this describes you, my encouragement is to go get in a workout. I am continuously awestruck by the power of a workout to revitalize you. Oftentimes, I wake up in my worst. I'm stressed, worried, tired, didn't get enough sleep, wondering how I'm gonna get through the day. And then I go out and get a workout in, and I am completely changed. I have energy and I'm excited for what's ahead. It only makes sense that if you go and work out, that it would make you tired. And that's oftentimes what we think. And we think we couldn't possibly work out because we're already so tired. How in the world could I go out and get a workout in on top of that? But workouts have the ability to do quite the opposite. Workouts make you feel better. Workouts give you energy when you thought it would only take energy away. So, if today you are dragging a bit, tired, wondering how you're gonna get through, what I encourage you to do, go out and get that workout in and let the power of that workout take effect.